Abdominoplastic surgery, a procedure doctors are now using in the OR on breast cancer patients. Dr. Robin Moncrief of Boca Raton Community Hospital joins us this afternoon to talk more about oncoplastic surgery and answer the question of exactly what is it. Thanks for joining us.
Good afternoon, Roxanne. So oncoplastic surgery basically combines principles of cancer surgery and aesthetic surgery. So when women have part of their breasts or all of their breasts removed because of their disease, they can still be left with a breast that's normal shaped and aesthetically pleasing.
I'm going to use the word simple, but there's nothing simple for any cancer patients. But in a way, does it simplify things a little bit for a breast cancer patient when they're having a type of surgery that it can be done perhaps one-stop shopping?
Well, it's more of a quality of life issue, and while some procedures can be completed in one step, often it takes more than one over a period of time to really get the full effect of and benefit.
Dr. Moncrief, is it relatively new?
It's been emerging for the last probably 5 to 10 years, and it's starting to spread more widely across the country.
What are the surgical options that are available for breast cancer patients?
For when you have your breast removed completely, reconstructive options are going to be in the realm of implants and autologous or tissue moved from one part of your body to another.
Is this the oncologist doing the reconstruction of the breast cancer surgeon doing the reconstruction, such as if you have a mastectomy? Or do you call in a plastic surgeon at some point?
We work very closely with our plastic surgeons, so some of the procedures will require their presence. We are able to do some of the local tissue transfer ourselves, but for a larger transfer of tissue or implants, we will work closely with our plastic surgeons to have these.
Which patients are the best candidates for this type of surgery?
Actually, every patient in some way is a candidate because it entails everything from planning where your incision goes to planning replacement of tissue. So in one way or another, everyone's a candidate.
So a woman who is facing the challenges of having some type of surgery because of breast cancer should also bring up the question of oncoplastic surgery, at least approach it with her doctor?
Absolutely. If your physician doesn't bring it up with you, you should ask about it, because good cancer surgery planning entails having everyone on board and before the procedure actually.
And broach the subject. So
absolutely.
Let them know you're interested in having it all done at once and what it could mean. And speaking of what it means, if you have to have a cancer treatment afterwards, radiation or chemotherapy, does it interfere with any treatments?
It doesn't necessarily interfere with the treatments. There are some timing issues, and there are some complications with the reconstructions based on some of the treatments, but your plastic surgeon will talk in depth with you about that prior to having surgery.
And because we're almost out of time, yes or no, is it always necessary for a breast cancer patient, or is oncoplasty sometimes not needed?
It's not necessary. It's an elective choice. Some patients are actually not candidates, but that's very few. So always ask.
Thank you, Dr. Robin Moncrief of Boca Raton Community Hospital. Thank you so much for joining us this afternoon.
You.
And Boca Raton Community Hospital sponsors our expert, Dr. Moncrief, and also underwrites our Ask the Doctor segment.